Hello, my friends. This is Alien Contactee, Linnell Anderson here with you guys, and I'm here with a brand new episode of Alien Sunday. As you can see, I'm here in Turkey. Take a look at the ruins, my friends. Absolutely beautiful and amazing. Today, though, I got a message for you guys. I put the camera back on me as soon as you're done showing them. We got a message about Donald J. Trump. It's official. He's been kicked out of the Galactic Federation of Light, my friends. So I'm going to tell you all about that today. Before I do, I just wanted to let everybody know I'm on Patreon again. I got exclusive videos that you don't want to miss out on. I have a health class where I'm teaching you how to stay healthy in these times. And I got the occult class and just exclusive videos. The link is in the description. Check it out. You don't want to miss it. All right, my friends. So Donald J. Trump, the Palladians are disgusted with him. The whole Galactic Federation, they're all absolutely done with Donald J. Trump. And I'll tell you all about it, my friends. So, if you've watched my earlier videos, I was telling you about how Donald Trump has the Palladian DNA and the Reptilian DNA. And we were unsure of which team he was on. And he was doing good things in the past, such good things that the Galactic Federation made him president of the Human Committee. And he was working with the King. And, you know, we had high hopes for Donald Trump. We had very high hopes. But the King has been analyzing his behavior in recent days. And the whole Federation, the Council, everything, they've been watching him. And they finally made the decision to kick Trump out of the Galactic Federation. He is no longer president of the Human Committee, and he is now deemed a threat to the Palladians and the Galactic Federation. And we're looking at him as a big betrayal, and I'll tell you why. He is with the Reptilians. I'm sorry to say it, but he is working for them. He has made his decision that he pledges allegiance to Inky and the Reptilians, and I'll tell you exactly why. You know that thing that everybody wants you to take in the world right now, with the thing that's going on, the sickness and all that? Well, my friends, Donald Trump is sitting there almost on a daily basis now when he's speaking at his new rallies, saying it's safe, it's effective, he thinks you should take it. He says, believe me, if it wasn't safe, I'll be the first to let you know. It's safe, you should take it, you should take it. He's sitting there bragging about how if it wasn't for me, there wouldn't be this thing. I'm the father of the thing. Sitting there so proud of this thing he wants you to take that's going to pretty much obliterate you. And it's all part of this New World Order agenda, my friends. Donald J. Trump is the man talking about all this stuff. And we all know this is all part of the Reptilian agenda. So don't give me that bullcrap. He's here to save the world and he's talking in code and he actually doesn't want you to take it and all that. No, no, that's all garbage. You gotta come to terms with the fact that he made his decision. Now, I don't know if he's being threatened and his family's being threatened or what's going on with Trump these days, but it's clear within the past year or so, 2 years, Trump did a complete 360 on how he used to be, and he's totally part of the New World Order agenda now. So the King is disgusted. He actually told Trump himself. He delivered the message to himself. And the King said, Trump, you are kicked out of the Galactic Federation. You're not welcome here. You could go off and be best friends with Inky for all I care. That's what Trump said. He said, go be best friends with Inky because we're done with you. We're done with you, Trump. And Trump was even upset about it. He said, okay, I will go do that. And as soon as he said that to the King, he said, I'm going to go do that. That was confirmation that that's who Trump is with. Maybe he was with them all along. Maybe the whole thing was just a big show, you know, just to get people's trust in the government again, which that is a pretty disgusting thing. People start, oh, I'm against the government. I'm not going to vote anymore. And then Trump comes along. Oh, I'm voting. Well, I'm going to trust the government. He's going to make a change. Did he make a change? No. He made the illusion of change. He definitely made the illusion. But here we are. Things are worse than ever. He didn't accomplish nothing. As soon as Biden went on, the good things Trump did do, Biden came in and he reversed all of it. Well, my friends, that was the plan the whole time by the New World Order. They wanted you to trust in Trump and put your faith in the government. And they knew as soon as his 4 years are up, we'll put Biden in, reverse everything he did. It's all part of the show. It's one big movie. Trump was just a player. And yes, I got deceived for a while. Yes, even the King put his trust in him, and the King got deceived. But now we know. Now we know which side Trump is on. And now we know who our friends are and who our enemies are. And I know a lot of you guys are going to sit here and defend Trump still, but if you're defending Trump, just listen to this. You're defending the guy who's taking credit for that thing you refuse to take. So how can you sit there and say, Trump's a good guy? Sure, he says he's the one who's behind the thing, and he says you should take it, but he's good. He's going to save humanity. He's just telling us to get a thing that's pretty much going to, put an end to this whole situation here. So stop defending the man who made it clear which side he's on, okay? All right, my friends, that does it. Make sure you subscribe here on YouTube and on BitChute. Share this video with your friends and family. I'll keep you updated on all the galactic matters and everything. And like I said, we'll see you on Patreon. Believe me, you want to join because I got so much great content. I'm talking 10-minute long videos, going deep in depth, sharing all my knowledge. Come on, my friends. The link is in the description. We'll see you there. I got to get out of here because I'm getting upset about Donald Trump.